Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Twine with Kuntala. I hope you're enjoying the videos which I am posting on travel and beauty. So today's video is about a travel article which I had written and some of the places which I have visited. It's about six spectacular vineyards in India. So in India, wine production, wine tasting were not so much in prominence. It was mostly exported, but now it has gained much prominence here and we have some spectacular vineyards coming up, and I'm going to share all those information with you, and we will go on a short virtual tour with my narrations and the pictures. So hope you will enjoy it and do visit India and witness these vineyards. Go for a wine tour, go for a wine tasting, and I bet you will definitely like them. And they are producing some of the finest varieties of wine, and which are circulated within India and also abroad in the international countries as part of their export. So let's start, and if you like my video, please do not forget to like, comment and subscribe, and press the bell button for the notifications. I will be posting new videos often, so hopefully you will like them. So let's start on this.
Sula Vineyards in Nashik, state of Maharashtra. It is one of the best and fabulous vineyards in India. The quantity of wine produced from the place captures the majority of the wine market share in India, about 70% to 80%. Spread across a huge area of about 3,000 acres, the vineyard was established in the year 1996. The typical wine products produced in the vineyard range from white wine to red wine, the prominent among them being as Riesling, Chenin Blanc, Zinfandel Rose, Brut Tropicale, Sico, Diarade, Sartori Malot and Cabernet Sirzah. You can opt for a tour around the vineyard, witnessing the winemaking process and tasting some of the exotic wines. The vineyard tour starts from 11:30 a.m. till 6:30 p.m. The vineyard hosts the famous Sula Festival, the greatest wine tour in India, wrapped with unlimited fun and enjoyment. The festival is held every year during February. Two restaurants, one serving exquisite Italian dishes and the other Indian delicacies, are present near the vineyard. Besides, you can also stay at Beyond, the curated vineyard resort. Grover Zampa Vineyards in Bengaluru, state of Karnataka. It is one of the oldest vineyards in India. Spread across 400 acres, it was established in the year 2012. In 2019, it expanded further by acquiring Jarosa Vineyards and Four Seasons Wines. Viticulturist George Veselli and Kanwal Grover, iconic in growing French grape varieties in India, were instrumental in creating the vineyard. Its premium wine varieties are Cabernet Sauvignon, Chardonnay and Shiraz Reds. Its wine qualities earned the vineyard an award in the category of premium wines. You can opt for a tour along its vineyard. There are three tours conducted in a day, one at 10:30 a.m., the second at 2:30 p.m. and the third at 4 p.m. The view of the mystic Nandi Hills with its enthralling beauty from the vineyard is something which you must not miss. Fratelli Wines in Solapur in the state of Maharashtra. Fratelli Wines is a joint venture of India and Italy. Established in 2007, it produces the finest wines in the country. The pioneers of the brand are the Sexai brothers from Italy, the Sekri brothers from Delhi, and the Mohite Patil brothers from Solapur, Maharashtra. The word Fratelli means brothers, a rightful name considering the partnership of three pairs of brothers. Spread across an area of 240 acres of land, it is one of the biggest vineyards in India. Just like other vineyards, it offers a wine tour where you can taste some of its best white, red and sparkling wines. Its specialities are Chenin Blanc, Sete Reserve Red, Chardonnay and Sangiovese Bianco. It is good to stay overnight at one of their luxurious accommodations and enjoy the delectable wines coupled with the magnificent view of the surrounding landscape. Fratelli Wines have two more branches at Motiwari and Garwar, similar to the main branch at Solapur. Soma Vineyards in Sodenahalli, state of Karnataka. If you want to visit a vineyard with mystic scenery and a vivid environment, then you must hop into the Soma Vineyards. It is one of the most scenic vineyards in India, enriched with nature's magnificent wonders. Spread across an area of 100 acres of land, it is smaller than the big vineyards mentioned above, yet gorgeous in its own way. Established in 2002, the pristine location is circumferenced by the sparkling Gundamaghir Lake on one side and the grand Makali Hill on another side. The special varieties of wine produced by the vineyard are Sauvignon Blanc and Shiraz. They even offer wine tours from 3:30 p.m. to 7:30 p.m. when you can taste some of their exclusive wines. Since the tour timings are limited, it is recommended to book ahead one day. Various weddings and other cultural events are also held at the vineyards. Chateau Indage Vineyard in Narayangaon, state of Maharashtra. The establishment of the vineyard is attributed to Shamrao Chaugule. The location is alluring, being surrounded by the gorgeous Sahyadri Valley or the Western Ghats, lush greenery and the captivating weather. It is one of the significant vineyards in India. There are two more branches of Chateau Indage Vineyard, one at Nashik and another at Himachal Pradesh. The wine connoisseurs can enjoy wine tours during the weekends. The two-hour tour duration offers wine tasting opportunities and also dining at their cafe and bar. The vineyard produces almost 32 varieties of wine, all experimented and researched at the Champagne Technologies of France. Besides wine tasting and tour, you can also walk along its widespread lands adorned with sugarcane trees and sweet corn plants. You can even stay at some of their cottages and enjoy the scenic landscape. Chandon Vineyards in Dhindori, Maharashtra. It is one of the fabulous vineyards in India. With its branches spread across 22 cities in the country, it has been a pioneer in producing some of the finest wine varieties. Established in 2014 at the backdrop of the quaint Nashik foothills, it is a pleasure visiting the vineyards. Winner of the Champagne and Sparkling Wine World Championships and Decanter World Wine Awards in 2020, the vineyard stands in parallel competing with the biggest vineyards in India. You have to prior book for wine tours. The specialities of the Chandon Vineyards are rose and brut wines. The wines are specially curated considering the subtropical climate of India. So friends, I hope you have enjoyed listening about the spectacular vineyards in India. Have you visited any of them? Do share your experiences and I would be happy to know about some of them from you. So friends, if you have enjoyed the video, please do like, comment and subscribe. Your comments inspire me to go ahead. Till then friends, stay safe, stay healthy and goodbye.